around 100,000 Palestinians are moving north from Rafah, yet humanitarian partners have no tents or food stores left in South Gaza. A massive ground attack in Rafah would lead to an epic humanitarian disaster and pull the plug on our efforts to support people as famine looms. International humanitarian law is unequivocal. Civilians must be protected.